Recap. Toby Mouse is ready to revise fraction. He watches the drawings on the board. One out of four parts is shaded, so he writes the fraction as 1 by 4. In the next drawing, 2 out of 8 parts are shaded. So, Toby writes 2 by 8. In the third drawing, 4 out of 16 parts are shaded and Toby writes 4 by 16. All these fractions are equal because 2 by 8 and 4 by 16 are equal to 1 by 4. The next figure on the board shows 5 parts shaded out of 12. So, the fraction is 5 by 12. The next figure shows 7 shaded parts and the fraction is 7 by 12. Toby puts a sign in between to show 5 by 12 is less than 7 by 12. Toby now writes 3 by 7 plus 1 by 7 equals 3 plus 1 by 7 because both are like fractions and their total becomes 4 by 7. Similarly, 7 by 9 plus 1 by 9 equals 7 plus 1 by 9 or 8 by 9. Like fractions can be added like this. Good revision, Toby.